women's organs. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the regular updates. Our senses allows us to observe and understand the world around us. We have 5 sense organs: eyes, nose, tongue, ears. These 4 organs are on the face. And the skin is the 5th sense organ, which is found all over the body. So now let's know about our sense organs. Eyes. Eyes gives us sense of sight. We see with the help of our eyes. We see everything around us with the help of our eyes. We can see different shapes and colors and can read as well. Nose. Nose gives us sense of smell. We smell with the help of our nose. The smell of different things can be known with the help of our nose. It may be good or bad, like flower, food, garbage, or the smelly socks. Tongue. Tongue gives us sense of taste. We taste with the help of our tongue. We know the taste of different things with the help of our tongue, like sweet, sour, salty, and spicy. Ears. Ears gives us the sense of hearing. We can hear with the help of our ears. Our ears helps us to hear different sounds around us. Skin. We can find skin all over the body. It gives us the sense of touch. We can feel everything by touching with the help of our skin. It may be hot or cold, smooth or rough, soft or hard. We can feel everything just by touching. Remember, all the sense organs of our body enable us to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel the world around us. All the sense organs of our body make our life easy and comfortable. If you're enjoying watching videos on our channel, do like, share, comment on our videos, and also do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learn with Fun. Thank you.